When the month of Ramadan enters, automatically we feel a sense of healing. We have a spiritual healing. We feel a sense of consciousness. Consciousness of our Maker, and then consciousness of those around us who are needy, who don't have as much as we have. This is something that is amazing because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Himself says that He has prescribed it upon us for this purpose.